Hello everyone, happy 75th Independence Day to all of you. So today being Independence Day, I want to do something which is related to Independence Day. So I'm doing a Palakkad cuisine, which is the Ammani Kozhakattai. In Ammani Kozhakattai, I'm using three colors of the flag so that it is going to be Independence Day special recipe. Ammani Kozhakattais are ideally small rice flour dumplings which are steamed and cooked and later tempered for additional flavor. This is a Palakkad or Kerala recipe and usually served during the tiffin time, and it is really yummy dish. So before we go into the recipe as to how to prepare this Ammani Kozhakattai, if you're watching my video for the first time, I would request you all to subscribe to my channel and also click on the bell icon for further interesting recipes notifications. I'm going to take 2 cups of rice flour in this small 200 ml. For 1 cup of the rice flour, I'll be taking 1.5 cups of water. So that will be the ratio. So for 2 cups of rice flour, it will be 3 cups of water. Salt as per taste. Coconut oil required for seasoning. 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds and 1 teaspoon of urad dal. And to be coarsely ground. 3 tablespoons of grated coconut. 3 to 4 green chilies and few curry leaves. Asafoetida or the hing, 1/2 teaspoon. Food color, green color and the orange color, about 1/4 teaspoon. Yeah, I'm going to add rice flour around 2 cups. So if you're going to try out for the first time, I would suggest that you add only 1 cup. First try with a small quantity and see, and then you can increase the quantity. So you just have to make it slightly hot. You don't have to make it very hot. It just has to be like, you know. So now if I touch the flour, it is just hot. I'm going to switch off the flour. You don't have to fry until the color changes. So first I have heated the pan and I am going to add 3 cups of water. I'm going to add salt which is required for the kozhakattai. So now the water has started to boil. I'm just going to keep the flame in low and then I'm going to add the rice flour slowly, little by little, and mix it up nicely. You can even add a teaspoon of oil in the water, hot water, while boiling it. Now I'm going to switch off the gas and then knead this into a smooth dough. I'm still using the ladle because it is really hot. Once it is coming to a temperature where you can actually touch by hands, you can actually knead it with your hands itself. Really hot, but I'm just dipping the fingers like this in water and then I'm going to knead it. So I'm going to divide this into 3 portions since it is Independence Day special Ammani Kozhakattai. I'm going to divide this into 3 portions and then add the color. So one, I'm going to leave it white itself. In one portion, I'm going to add the green color. The other one, I'll be adding the orange color so that we'll get 3 color kozhakattai. So in one, I'm just adding the orange color. Just add a little bit of orange color. And you can knead it and see. So I've kneaded the orange color. Now I'm going to add the green color. Just make sure everything is a food color, food graded food color which you're adding. Now if you see, we have the 3 colors, the white, the green and the orange color. Just make sure while kneading the dough, just wash your hands before you make the next color. Otherwise, what will happen is if you're going to knead the dough with the green color, see, my hand is green. So if I touch the orange one, then what happens is the color of the green also will come in that. More so in on the white, you should be very careful. Now you have this beautiful, vibrant 3 colors of the flag. So now we're going to make this into some round balls and steam it. So how do you make a round ball? Just take a pinch out a small portion of it and you can just make it like this. So similarly, all the 3 colors can be rolled into a smooth round ball like this. You can either use the tatta idli stand for steaming the mini kozhakattai, or you can use a steamer. If you have a steamer like this with some holes like this, you can add the prepared round kozhakattai balls here and steam it. So before we steam it, what I'm going to do is I'm going to grease the plates with a little bit of oil. I'm using coconut oil. Preferably coconut oil gives you a very good flavor. my usual practice is to just leave the last plate and only fill the first four plates in case, because if the water comes inside the plate also, only the last plate will get affected. This is a small tip which I want to pass it on to the beginners. So you have all the three flat colors for the Independence Day kodakattai. You can actually, if you have small children at home, you can ask them to make this round balls and tell them that you're going to prepare the flat kodakattai, and they'll be more than interested to make this round balls. We're going to steam this in the cooker for about 10 to 12 minutes. So we're going to steam the kodakattai for about 12 minutes. Just going to grind the coconut, few curry leaves and green chilies. I'm going to coarsely grind this and keep. So this can be added as a final garnish. 2 teaspoons of coconut oil. So once this gets heated up, I'm going to add the mustard seeds as well as the urad dal. So another tip which I want to mention to you is, today I've used the colors like the green color, the orange color. But if you want more flavor and you want the green color and the orange color as well, what you can do is, for the orange, you can actually grind some carrots. So it's going to be even more healthier for the kids. And for the green color, you can add the green chili and the coriander paste. I'm also going to add some hing or the asafoetida. I'm also adding some curry leaves, and we're going to keep the seasoning ready. Now we have the steamed kodakattai. So after 12 minutes, I'm just taking it out. You can see that it's nicely steamed and we've got all three colors. For the presentation wise, I'm not going to add the seasoning. I'm just going to show it to you separately. The second set which I'm going to steam it, I'm going to add it in the seasonings and I'm going to show you. So I'm going to show you both the versions. So now we have the second set of the steamed kodakattai. I'm going to add that in the seasoning. So the seasonings actually add to the taste. I'm also having the grated coconut along with some curry leaves and green chili. Few people like to add pieces of coconut instead of grinding it. They will cut it into small pieces and add it. That also gives you a crunchy taste. So you can add it as per your taste. So now we have the three color Independence Day Amni Kodakattai, which is ready. So I'm sure if you have small children, they're going to really love this preparation. And the other one which I have is with the seasonings of mustard seeds and the grated coconut with chilies and all that. This is going to be really yummy. So I hope you'll all try out this recipe, and if you like it, please share it with your friends and relatives. Have a great Independence Day.